Grace and peace, St. Timothy's family. This is Pastor Nikki Ray, and I'm just hopping into our YouTube channel to share with those of you in our church community some things that are happening with our social media and our online presence as St. Timothy's United Methodist Church. So the leadership here at St. Timothy's, we have been discerning and praying about what it looks like for our church to continue to live into our mission in these particular times as we experience a lot of social distancing, as we experience a lot of discernment about how to be safe and keep each other healthy and safe in the midst of COVID-19. And so one of the things that we have discerned is that we wanted to take what seems like an obstacle and turn it into an opportunity. So what may seem like an obstacle is having to meet online a lot and having to do things a lot digitally. And so we've decided that this is an opportunity for us to prayerfully and intentionally develop our online presence as a church. In these modern times, the front door is no longer a wooden door at the front of a sanctuary. The front door is the website. It is the online presence. Majority of people go online and look up a place before they visit. And so we want to freshen up our front door. And so we're looking into ways of developing our website a little bit more, looking into ways of making sure that our worship services and our sermons and our communications are kind of streamlining through multiple places. We just want to, and we're developing our online worship, bringing in a little bit more music, a little bit more of visuals and images into our online worship. And so all of these are attempts to simply open up access for our neighbors to enjoy and be a part of and feel welcomed and loved into the community of St. Timothy's. And these are also open doors and accesses for each one of us as members of St. Timothy's and disciples of Jesus to connect with one another in ministry and in our own discipleship and growth. So I just wanted to share with you a few little tips on things that you can do help you all feel connected to some of the new things that are happening. So some new things that are happening is that we are being much more consistent and intentional about posting images and questions and pictures and scriptures on our new Instagram and on our Facebook page. These are opportunities for us to connect with each other, to answer questions about discipleship and take moments to reflect on our own discipleship. These are also opportunities to share these images and questions and quotes and scriptures on our own social media feeds in order to encourage others. So let me hop over to our Facebook page and why don't you join me and I'll just show you a few little tips and tricks. Here is our Facebook page, and this is a place where we have been meeting for worship and using Facebook Live for our worship since March, and I just wanted to show you a few little tips on making sure that you're getting to see all the posts that are being sent through our Facebook page. So if you look down here, there is a, besides the like, button. If this does not say liked, you should click it and like it. That way our page is liked by your personal page. But here, you're going to see some settings. And if you click on follow settings, you can choose different ways in which you can see St. Timothy's posts. I would suggest you click it as a favorite. It means that whenever we post something, it'll be one of the first things to pop up when you click on your, open up your Facebook. So I think that this is one of the best ways for you to get to see all the encouraging things that we're posting. So I'm going to save that for myself. And you can see that, so it's right here, this dot, that's where you can choose your follow settings. You wanna make sure that you've liked our page and you're following our page. That way you're more connected. Another thing you can do if you wanna share our page, this is a place where you can just share St. Timothy's Facebook page in general. Some things that you could do as well are share these images, like them, and comment on them as you feel led. It's a way that the more that you comment on them, the more they'll show up for other people as well. And so this is a way for us to just invite others to engage and connect. You can always share these images. For instance, if you read this quote and you really like it, maybe you'd like to share it, and then this will post onto your personal page. So let me make sure I'm on mine. Yep. And then here, so I'm going to share this on my personal page. And I'm going to do just a share now. So it's just going to pop up on my page now. If I chose to, I could also share to my newsfeed, and then I could write something above it as well. So when it comes to sharing, also note that you can here share our worship services on Sunday mornings. So if you're joining us on Facebook Live, just remember that one way that you can be inviting others into the life of St. Timothy's and into our community and into encouragement is to share our worship services as they're happening live. That will invite others to join us as they feel led. I also just want to point out to you that we now have an Instagram. So if you, Instagram is typically used on a phone, but if you already have an Instagram, you don't have to go get one just for our page, because everything on our Instagram is shared on our Facebook page. But if you do have an Instagram already and you would like to add St. Timothy's as something that you follow, right here is our Instagram handle. So right there, you can look that up on Instagram and go ahead and follow us. And then all these posts that you that we have been starting to put will come up on your feed on Instagram as well, if that's a place where you connect and through social media. The final thing I want to let you know is that we also have a YouTube page that has been used in the past, and we are continuing to develop our YouTube page. We're soon going to have all of our services posted on our YouTube page. We'll have some more different things kind of, you are using our YouTube page a little bit more. So one thing I would love to encourage you to do when you're on, let me put it where you, on the picture where you would actually see it. So this is what our channel looks like right now. It's very simple, but it has all past videos. So if you ever want to go back and watch other spotlights and glimpses of grace, they're here. If you look around, you can find the subscribe button and subscribe to our YouTube channel, and that will let you be able to quickly access that as well. That's some of the tips and tricks that I wanted to share for now, and wanted to just remind you that we, if you aren't on our email list for our Wednesday and Saturday emails, that you can let me know, or you can email the info@stumc.org email, and we will make sure you get on the email list. And I'm really grateful for the leadership in our church who are taking what could seem like an obstacle and an inconvenience and praying through how it can be an opportunity, a place for us to continue to develop and grow in our mission and be creative in how we live out our mission. And finally, if you are someone who is gifted with technology, are you gifted with website developing? Are you gifted at creating posts? If you're someone who's really experienced in creating posts and you're seeing the posts we're doing now, and you think that you would like to be able to create posts like this, I would love for you to join me in the ministry of creating these encouraging posts. If you are someone who is comfortable with Zoom or is willing to learn about Zoom, which is the platform we're also using for our worship, we would love to have helpers to be kind of a technology support in the midst of Zoom. Or if you're good at video editing and you want to help edit some pieces of worship, please reach out to me, Pastor Nikki Ray, using our info@stumc email. Or my pastor's email, nrice@stumc.org. Thank you so much for joining me for this few minutes of tips and tricks on social media with St. Timothy's. Thanks, and have a great day.